Hello, welcome everyone. Great to see you again. And today I want to show you a short tutorial about loading data and file handling, data handling in using the Armadillo library and the MLPack library. For data preprocessing to use in machine learning algorithms or something else. So what we have today, we have two text files I already made. One is a comma text file where I made a 2D matrix, 1 to 9, where the numbers are comma separated. And the other one is a space separated file. So we have again the 2D matrix, but now the numbers are separated by spaces. And I want to show you if both of these files will be loaded correctly into the matrix, the Armadillo matrix file. So here we have the matrix comma data, and we have the space data, and we will load the text files into these files. And these data sets, we can print it out. So we have the comma data, and then we can say print to print it out. However, I recommend you to use the brief print method, because the brief print method will not show the whole data structure if the data set is too large, for example in machine learning, and it shows you the size of the matrix, which is very helpful. So we will have the brief print also for the space data, brief print. So let's see what it is, if the data is loaded correctly or not. So I hope we will see a 3x3 matrix of the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So it's doing something. Yes, there it is. So, and it is correct. So we see a matrix size 3x3 and 3x3. Both are the exact same matrix. So we can say that the MLPack is able to load text files with comma separated or space separated data in it. So that was about the loading data, and now I want to show you some of the member functions to use, like removing a row or a column in a data set and or replacing one. Another thing I want to mention is that the Armadillo matrix transposes the matrix. So if you use an Armadillo matrix, the numbers 1 to 3 that are now row 1 will then be in column 1. I will show you that in a minute. But first I will, for example, for the comma data, we will shed rows, so we have so we can remove, for example, the first row, which is index 0, and we can also what can we do? We can also replace we can replace 5 by 50, and then it will replace the number 5 in the matrix by 50. So now we can brief print our comma data, which is changed. We deleted the first row, and we want to replace the number 5 by 50. And I will also show you the transposed matrices, which is an important aspect of the Armadillo library. So here we had 1 to 3 in the row, but now we have 1 to 3 in the column. So that's what I'm talking about. And what we did, so therefore they are transposed to rows and columns. So now we deleted or we remove